This is Gallagher 123123. I'm back with another jailbreak video for you people who have been waiting for these. In this one, we're going to cover adding custom voices for voiceover. In the last video, we looked at changing your VO sounds using NetAttalk, which is an open source implementation of Apple Talk, apparently. So, what we're going to do now is show you how to install custom voices such as Tom, Ava, or all the other vocalizer voices. So first what we're going to do is open our Cydia app. My iPod Touch is unlocked, so we'll ask Siri to open Cydia. I'm hoping this will turn out a bit better. It's my second attempt. Now we want to go to the Sources tab, which is on the bottom. Five tabs, which we sort of showed you in the last video.
Selected. Sources. Tab. 2 of 5.
We're already there, but I'll show you what else is here.
Changes. Installed. Search. Tab. 5 of 5.
Alright, so now at the top left.
Refresh. Button. Refresh. All sources.
Okay, no, top right, we're going to tap on Edit. And then top left.
Add. Button.
Which is Add. Now we want to type in Cydia. I'm going to put my iPad down, which is what I'm filming with.
C-Y-D-I-A-Q-Q-A-A.
Cydia dot.
Period. Period. Slash Cydia. M-M.
My.
Y-Y.
Repo. Repo space.
S S P P A A X C X C C E E
dot com
period slash slash
slash
C C
C
H H Q
oops
more numbers
C H
three
oops hold on
three
C H one
one more letters M M
M U
U
S
S
And now that text box is an add source button. Now I'm going to hold it.
Loading. Cancel. Button.
And now you're hearing loading. It's adding all the stuff.
Alert. Loading.
It looks very, if you can see, which you might be able to see in the video, it looks very command and Linux-y like. It's quite funny, actually.
Done. Packages.
Alright, so now the source is added. So we can tap on right, we should eventually come to.
Downloading release. Done. Release. Done. Packages. Done. Packages. Downloading release. Done. Release. Done. Packages. Downloading release. Downloading package. Done. Packages.
Alright, well if we find the home button and slide up a bit.
Return to Cydia. Link.
There'll be a return to Cydia link. Double tap it.
Sources. Refresh. Button.
And now our sources are up.
Sources. Heading.
Now, to install a custom voice, we're going to have to select
all sources. Individual sources. Big boss. CH1MUS. MyRepoSpace.com.
That one. CH1MUS.
Sections. Sources. Backup. Sections. Edit. Button. All packages. CH1MUS. MyRepoSpace.
Tap on that.
CH1MUS. MyRepoSpace. Sections. CH1MUS. Table index. Capital A. Heading. Aaron voice for VO for Australian English.
Now, this will give us a list of voices that we can install. And they do have the Siri voices for people who want that. Oh, shut up, Mac. So, now what we're going to do is find... Well, first I'm going to adjust my language using the language rotor.
Language. Speech rate.
Because I don't want...
Language. Australian English.
To lose speech, because we're going to replace U.S. English.
Aaron voice for the other British English.
So...
Speech rate. Characters. Headings.
Now I'm going to select headings. I'm going to find capital T.
Capital C. Heading. Capital F. Capital G. Capital L. Capital M. Heading.
So I'm flipping down.
Capital S. Capital T. Tom U. S. English voice for the other Australian English. Tom U. S. English voice for the other British English. Tom U. S. English voice for the other Irish English. Tom U. S. English voice for the other South African English. Tom U. S. English voice for the other U. S. English.
Double tap on that.
Back button.
And
install button.
At the top right, there's an install, but here's the description.
Com, Rick, Tonyu, S English, 1.0. Settings, PN, change package settings, email, author. CH1 must, Tonyu, S English voice for VOV, 565. This is the Tonyu, S English voice for voiceover. It will install this voice as a U, S English voice. For more information, follow us on Twitter, at @jurg_kakadan and at musicross.
Alright, so now we're going to click the install button at the top right.
Install button. Confirm. Cancel. Button. Continue queuing. Link. Continue queuing. Downloading. Continue queuing. Link. Continue queuing. Confirm. Button.
Now confirm.
Loading. Cancel. Button.
And now it's a very similar screen to what we just saw when we added the source. And eventually your VO is going to reboot. Just see how much time we left.
Viewfinder, image. Viewfinder, image. Camera mode, video. 06:07. Camera mode, video.
Alright. I'm using my iPad mini, which is currently running iOS 8 beta. Which, while this is installing, I just want to give you a little message. If you want to jailbreak, I would hurry up and do it, because iOS 8 is going to be out on Wednesday. But let me tell you, I'm not updating my iPod until there's a jailbreak available. Because, well, maybe I will, but I don't think so. I'm pretty happy with my jailbreak. So this takes a couple of minutes. But it's not difficult. Now, in the last video I looked at sound schemes, and as you could probably tell, I was using a custom scheme. Using Android sounds, which is available in your sound schemes for iOS zip file that I put a link to in the sound scheme video. So let's see.
Downloading Erica Utilities. Downloading CH1 Must Hack. Done. CH1 Must Hack. Downloading JTXT. Done. Erica Utilities. Downloading Tonyu, S English voice for VOVU, S English. Done. Tonyu, S English voice for VOVU, S English.
Just gonna do a two fingers slide down, swipe down. Very close to being done. In fact, it looks like it is done. So let's have a look. I put my finger up to return to Cydia.
Return to Cydia. Install Tonyu. S English voice for VOVU. S English.
And it says installed, so I'll click
return to Cydia. Link.
Return to Cydia. Now.
Details.
Now, if we
FaceTime.
Go to our language router.
Language. Irish English. South African English.
British English.
And now?
Default language, U.S. English.
You now have Tom. Now, I forgot to mention that in order for this to work, you must have the premium quality speech for the voice you want to replace, because you're replacing a voice, basically. So I replaced Tom with Samantha. And you could do the same, you know, replaced Karen with Lee. But you must have the Karen voice installed in order for this to work.
Safari.
So let's hear what this sounds like.
Reminders, stocks, game center, newsstand, iTunes store, app store, passbook, app store, passbook, settings.
So there you have it. That's how you install Tom from, or any other vocalizer voice onto your device. Hope you've enjoyed the video. And see you in the next one.